a review of the Irresistible Me Sapphire Curling Wand. This is the 8-in-1 complete curling set, and it is amazing. I absolutely love this thing. It comes with 8 different attachments. I'm gonna show them all to you in just a second. It comes in a box. Let me just get all the logistics out of the way. So it comes in a box like this, 8-in-1, and it comes with a little storage thingamajig, so you can store each and every single one of the attachments inside of this, and then you just fold it up into a nice convenient little package, like this, and then it snaps. Sorry, I got like some hair serum on it or something, but it snaps closed, and then you can take it with you, you know, when you're traveling or what have you. So I used this one today. This is the pearl attachment, and I really like the effect of this. I don't have any other like bubbly pearl type curlers in my collection, so I was really excited to try this one. I actually filmed a video called How to Curl Curly Hair, and I accidentally deleted the footage. So I promise you I will get that filmed using one of the other attachments, and I will upload that. I just wanted them to be uploaded at the same time, and since I accidentally deleted that footage, I don't know that that is possible. But I will get that up for you as soon as I possibly can. Let's talk a little bit. Oh, it also comes with a glove too, which you will need when you are curling your hair. Okay, so while this is still cooling off, I'm gonna show you all of the other attachments. So like I said, this is the pearl. And obviously each attachment is going to create a different curl pattern in your hair. Some are smaller, some are larger. So there's literally something for every single type of curl, every single desire that you have for your hair, and every single look. All right, so I'm gonna try to get them all right because there are so many of them. You can see on the inside of the box, it tells you what every single one is, and then it also comes with a little booklet. So that'll tell you what they are as well. You're gonna get this guy, which goes from large to small barrel, and this is the 13 to 25 milliliter. So 13 down here, 25 up there. You're gonna get one that looks like this, and this is the 18 to 9 millimeter. And then you're gonna get a bigger one that's also in like a cone shape, but this one goes from 25 to 13. So obviously the shorter your hair, usually you'll want to opt for like some of the thinner ones, and then the bigger or more voluminous you want your hair to be, then you're going to go for some of the smaller ones. And then we have the basics. So what's great about this is that you don't have to order like 50 different wands. Like I actually have, before I got this one in the mail, I have 3 different wands that I purchased 3 separate times because I wanted 3 different size wands. This is great because you don't need to purchase that many wands. You only need to purchase 1 wand, and it comes with all of the attachments. Okay, so if you want small little ringlet curls, you're gonna go with the 13 millimeter. A little bit bigger than that, this is the 19 millimeter. And then even bigger than that, you have the 25 millimeter, and then the biggest one of all is the 32 millimeter. And this is gonna give you like those really awesome, like Victoria's Secret kind of waves. So let's talk a little bit about the actual product and why it works so well. It's infused with tourmaline, and tourmaline, it's a substance that creates negative ions, and negative ions is what you want when you don't want frizz. If you want frizz, you don't want negative ions. So you want to eliminate the frizz but still hold the curl, and so tourmaline is going to help you do that. It's also dual voltage, which is really important for me because I do travel to Asia and I need dual voltage hair tools when I'm out there, because in the States we typically use 110 volts, but overseas it's 220. So that's really important for me. Another thing that I really like is that it's really lightweight, because when I curl my hair, like I usually go like this. So I have to hold it up and then I'll curl away from my face this way. So if I'm curling the side of my hair, this is what I do. And when your hair is as long as mine and you have as much hair as me, like holding your arm up can get really tiresome if the tool is very, very heavy. So this is really lightweight, which I appreciate. So thank you so much for making it lightweight, because when you are trying to curl your hair, you do not want like a heavy 5-pound curling wand. That's just not something that would interest me. Okay, so now that this is a little cooler, I'm gonna try to show you that you can take it off and attach. So there's a little, there are little pictures, and you just pretty much just twist and then pull off. So now that this is a little cooler, I can show you how to remove it. There are pictures here, like a lock and an unlock, and you just twist it to the unlock and then pull it off. And it's really secure, so you do need to put a little elbow grease into taking it off. But that's a good thing, because should you accidentally twist it while you're combing your hair, you don't want the tool to fall out and burn you. So I can appreciate that. And then when you want to attach a new one, you just pop it on like so and then lock it in place and then you're good to go. So that's it, guys. The big kickers for me in terms of this product is one, the fact that it has tourmaline infused barrels, which, I mean, when you have curly hair that's prone to frizz and you live in South Florida, you need anything that is going to help diminish the amount of frizz that you can get in your hair. So tourmaline is awesome for that. Secondly, it goes to 450 degrees, which I absolutely need for my hair. And then thirdly, it's dual voltage, which I need to travel. So yeah, so I'm excited for you guys to try it. I would love to hear your thoughts if you already own this product. Leave those comments down below. If you have any questions, leave comments down below. Otherwise, be sure to check out the link and the discount code that I have for you in the description box. And I'll be looking out for my tutorial too. I promise that I will get the tutorial up. If you want to see any of the other ones in actions, let me know that as well. And I will see you guys in the next video. Take care.
For more tips, visit www.dazzlediaries.com.